Welcome to the semi-retired firmer, now with extra foam.
Over down near the station.
It is Monday, the 5th of January, 1986. 1987, me and David Henderson are going down south for 2 days in the car. It is currently 12:40 p.m. And now at the old Goulburn locomotive depot and yards. Mini flies.
Right, let's go.
Yes, Harry Butler.
Yeah, look, nothing does come in anymore. Shut that off, I don't want to say it myself.
You want to go to the toilet, David?
No, of course not. I'm holding it. I
We're now in Dutton Street, Yass Town, just up from the bridge.
Probably come for screaming down there. but I can hear it from miles away. I've got ears. What we have here at Harden is the XPT Riverina XPT to Albury. We will now depart shortly. Should be about to leave soon. And what's happening, I wonder. We're departing soon. And just to my right of the screen is 248 classes. The XPT is shortly departing. Any moment now. He's about to leave. Here he goes.
Hey,
about time too. Hey. In the capital daylight. I'm in the Riverina XPT, sorry. Yeah, I was just departing. It's gonna give us
a shit horn, I hope so.
Unfortunately I'm a railway employee and here he comes, the Riverina XPXX Extra Pensioner Travel, now arriving. Beautiful, it sounds excellent. One day, and the signal box is a really nice signal box. That in here in front, just leave us back over. What I see here is 48, 47, and 48, 40 sitting in the yard. Probably later tonight, take out that that tanker train. Cobar, and there I see in the background my friend Brad leaving. Now let's have a good look at the yard here. Very nice. That's unusual. They tell me it's coupled up to the Ecoli. I mean to the Weedy. Sorry. It does. You take that.
We take our videos very seriously. If you'd like to see a bunch more serious videos, click right here or here.